Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, it's call serves. It's your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings...
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week!
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Did I hurt you guys? Good news! The police are coming to protect you. Mott Street, the main street of Chinatown. Touristy, but great dim sum. Confucius Plaza. Could use some of his wisdom right about now.
1034, result. Currently in progress. Need additional units to the lower east side.
I know Spider-Man costs too much.
You want some food, Spider-Man?
You want to fight? It's your lucky day. Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
You were just in time.
The Williamsburg Bridge. A convenient route to someplace else I can't afford to live. Thank you. Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Pete. Good to see
you. Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful
babies.
Peter, what is it? Come on, you can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Get out of here before my kids find out.
Hey guys, how's the game going?
How does it look like it's going? I'm winning.
I can patch these shoes. They'll last a while yet.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if...
Here's your stuff! These guys have an impressive social circle.
Now he's just showing off.
That concludes our Spider-Man car tour of New York. So sorry about cutting out.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
Attention units, we've got reports of muggings in the area. Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
Muggers never take a day. Oh, it is on.
Spider!
The hold-up guys are phoning it in lately.
Nice. You're all we got left.
Thanks, big guy.
units. Kidnapping reported. Available officers, please proceed to Brian. Over.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
We're from Pier 4 now. Show us about 8 minutes out. Got an 11.
Tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling.
Whole life flashed before my eyes. Thank you. Oh no, they're back! This is between me and him, Spider-Man! Get out of here!
Peace. Never give this prototype spider tracer enough range.
Listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she's from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crime against humanity because I adore this city and I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's love. Nothing but love.
All right, that's enough of the
here. Need backup for a chase in progress. Please respond. Reported location is Kip's Bay. Over.
Feel
peaceful people. Off and we'll blow you away.
Well, at least you're not texting.
Curbside service.
More crooks? This fight's going viral.
So much for the gang that couldn't drive straight. Goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
He's in the air. What do we do?
This
is not how we play.
I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
That was sweet. It is served.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
possible drug deal in progress. Nearest unit approach with caution. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
This gone?
Spider-Man! Cover the product!
Gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
He's gonna feel bad for this.
Quit moving!
You asked for it! Welcome to the air show! A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way. The Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
Following a severe collision. Nearest officer, please proceed to Rosevale.
Pedestrians trapped under that car. I have to help them.
Almost got it!
Hey, Spider-Man! There was a bunch of guys trying to rob a store. The driver must have been hopped up. Caused the whole wreck. Need to find the people who caused this. They've still got to be nearby.
All units, we got a 1034. Suspects may be armed. Approach with caution. Officers needed at the yards. Please copy.
Is this the mosh pit? Great! Laying out bullies.
Say cheese.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. But I should check out that silent alarm at the auction house.
On the job. Come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the Chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Arresting Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork. I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flashing red and blue lights. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Peace.
I understand we have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spider-Man. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime, sure, but nothing they couldn't handle. Of course, we do have things now we didn't have then. Maniacs who shoot electricity out of their eyes. Walking piles of sand. Nazis made of bees!
Didn't Spider-Man put all those guys... Riddell?
You're missing the point! They didn't exist before he came along. At best, he attracts them. But I've often wondered if they're in cahoots.
Wow. I've never actually heard anyone say cahoots before. Look, all I'm saying is, I'd hate to imagine what would have happened if all those guys showed up and Spider-Man wasn't here.
Another lost cause. Goodbye.
Tower.
If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name.
Here.
now show us about.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to serve. Glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt. Love it.
Thank you.
love that shot. Got it. Up peace. Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Going for a drink right after this.
You ever get pinched by Spider-Man?
Sure.
Who hasn't? Hung me up from a ledge.
Sleep it off.
Damn webs.
Should've got a coffee.
Anybody hear this?
Literally didn't see that coming.
There.
Shh.
been quiet, Frank. Fall asleep on us? Frank! Oh, crap. Did someone check on him?
This is about to get ugly.
Men are awfully loyal.
Keep him on the ground. We can't let him win.
Counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeit? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
Come on, bring him down already!
Bad haircuts, excessive cologne, yep, more fist goons!
Show me what you got!
Before the boss was the boss, huh?
Trust me, kid. The boss was always the boss.
You ever get pinched by Spider-Man?
Sure.
Who hasn't? Hung me up from a lamp.
I heard that.
Sweet dreams.
Nothing over here.
crush your skull!
You asked for it! I should have recorded this! My part to make it extinct.
Come on. reloading.
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Get ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, no, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Huh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial! Fire yourself, then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Tower is so cool, but they're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably surfing or something.
Report of a mugging. Weapon drawn. Need an officer on scene. Need additional officers near Sycamore.
an open seat near Bonk Hotel. We're making our way over from Pier 4 now.
Sorry! Lucky day. Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thank you. You were gonna kill me.
Love it.
Tower will notify once we're
That's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Someone's getting robbed. Oh, it is on. Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Thank you, Spider-Man. You're the only one we can rely on.
Check out that silent alarm at the auction house.
Kidnapping reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Please proceed to Spanish Harlem. Over.
I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling.
I called 10 minutes ago!
Not much to go on, but the kidnapping victim must be close. Victim's being held in a car trunk, but where? Victim's gotta be nearby. Victim's being held in a car trunk, but where?
I got him!
Victim's gotta be nearby.
My lawyer's
shit, I can't have a real face! Come on out, stretch your legs.
Oh my gosh! Thank you, Spider-Man! Those are the guys! Get them!
This ain't your business, Spider-Man! Quit moving!
Yeah!
Thank you, thank you. There will be no encore, as all the kidnappers are...
Before you go, can you sign
would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Someone driving like that.
We are a peaceful people.
That's all. You got no right to stop us.
You were driving a stolen vehicle. Pull over immediately.
Stolen? It's top of our sights.
And she wants it.
Think about.
Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie. Carjacker delivery! More crooks? This fight's going viral!
I can't believe what I'm seeing!
That's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.
Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
I'm usually web swinging.
Perfect.
How's it going?
Units. Witnesses are reporting civilians are trapped following a car crash. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Come on, Spidey, you got him!
Come on, Spidey!
car will cross that pedestrian if I don't do something. Okay, still need to rescue the trapped civilians.
Thanks, big guy. You're okay in my book.
Just a little more!
Over here! Help, please!
Thank you.
Don't panic! I'm here! Okay, people are safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in. Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Wait a minute.
You guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute! Messed that one up.
Attention unit. We have an armed robbery in a commercial area. Nearest officer, please proceed to Hamilton Heights.
Should check out that silent alarm at the auction house. Guys, guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette! Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive. Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. I know, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
Oh.
Police are coming, so...
good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
1182, any available units? Bush Avenue exit.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine. But make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kind of sweet.
A pairing of opposites. Like peanut butter and chocolate. Or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around. Right? Yeah, definitely.
Yuri said quietly. Better find a back way in.
All units, report of a narcotic sale in progress. Please proceed to Columbia.
Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal. Aw, the good luck card from when I left the...
You're in timeout.
I should have recorded this. Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy paddy wagon will be here soon.
Love it.
Advised, the kidnapping was just reported. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
I'll set my earpiece to focus. My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is.
What the?
Keep fighting the good fight, man.
It's my fault.
Is that really happening?
My earpiece picked up cries for help close by.
Get the jaws of life or something, please!
Easy, I've got you.
Oh my gosh, thank you, Spider-Man.
It's them, they're the ones.
Hey!
Sorry, spider emergency.
Back away from the human collateral, Spider-Man.
Kick it up a notch.
They're gonna...
And we're done. Guy in a trunk. Man, I feel like I say this every... Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork. If I was a cop, I'd love me. Anonymous text, easy arrest, boom, job done.